It's a short video on how you put footage onto a USB. You just right click on the mouse, go down to search, the password in, that takes you into the search menu. Select the date first up here, so say we want to look at yesterday, left click the 14th, and just leave it on all cameras. You can select one camera here, or you can use all cameras here. We're just going all cameras. And go down to the bottom left here and hit play. It'll all start to play. You can double click on each screen to zoom in, or double click again to come back. At the bottom here, you'll find a big sort of showing 0 to 24, which is your time. So 0 is midnight, 24 obviously going back to midnight. Say you want to look at 10 in the morning, just click the left mouse button at 10 and all the cameras will play at 10. Alright? So say your incident happened at 12:05. Click 12 there. And then at the very, very bottom corner here, right in the corner, you can see that, you can stretch that plus 2 hours, which opens up this band here to 2 hours, so it gives you a bit more detail. So click 12:05 again in the corner, and then you'll see your incident. Say somebody smashed a window, you then go down to the scissors here and clip that, and then you can move it on to when the incident happened. Say the incident finished at 12:15, click 12:15 there, and then clip the scissors again down here. Then you'll see down the bottom here you've got 12:04, which is fine, doesn't have to bang on until 12:15. Okay, then you click the wee disc beside it, brings you up this bit here. Now I've no USB put in here, but if you have a USB in here, it'll tell you the size of the USB in here. The USB just goes in the front of the unit, and then it'll tell you what size is here. And then all you need to do is hit backup, and that is it.